it's Allison from computers.mom, and today's video will show you how to print a Google Sheet from your computer. I find that lots of people are intimidated by Google Sheets, and certain features like printing can be confusing at first, but I'm happy to say that it's easy once you know how, and as usual, we'll provide a one-page recap of the steps at the end of the video so you don't need to take notes. For this example, I'm going to use my Oscars checklist. Let's say I want to print this out for my Oscar-watching party. Seems like it should be easy. There's a print option on the file menu, or we can use the printer button right here. Choosing either of those options opens this page where you can see a preview of the printed document on the left and a bunch of options on the right that allow you to specify how the printout will look. For example, are you going to print the current sheet or just some of the cells? Do you want to print landscape that's horizontally across the paper, or in portrait, which is vertical? What size is your paper? Letter, legal, or something else? Do you want normal, narrow, or wide margins? Do you want to scale the document to fit across the width or height of the page, or fit the whole thing on a single page? This option is particularly useful to keep you from ending up with an awkward split of your printout across multiple pieces of paper. And there are plenty more choices if you want to get fancy. Feel free to experiment with these until you're happy with the preview. Your choices won't affect your spreadsheet, only the printout. Once you're satisfied, go ahead and click Next. This is the point where a lot of people get stuck, because you might expect that you're about to get a printed copy right now. But no! Instead, you have created a printable PDF file. Depending on your browser settings, it may automatically open up in a new tab like this, or just show up in your downloads. If you don't see it in a new tab, check in your downloads folder and open it from there. This PDF is a necessary intermediate step. It's the printable version of the Google Sheet with the settings you chose. So this is what we need to send to our printer. Click the little print icon up here on the upper right corner, and now we see a new dialog box for printing. The key here is to make sure you have the correct printer selected at the top, because many of the options that follow depend on your specific printer. You'll only have a choice of color, for example, if you have a color printer, and so forth. Scroll through and check over these settings to make sure you have the options you want, and then finally click print one last time to produce an actual physical paper copy. Here's a quick recap as promised. From any Google Sheet, click File, Print, or the printer icon. In the page that opens, adjust the settings until you are satisfied with the preview. Click Next to create your PDF file, and then with the PDF open, you may have to go find it in your downloads, click File, Print, or the print button. Choose the printer and adjust the print settings as desired, then click Print one last time. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave us comments and questions. Click like if you found this helpful, and don't forget to subscribe for more computers.mom videos.